Guys, it's Eddie here. Welcome back to my YouTube. So sorry I didn't vlog yesterday, it's just so much going on. I got my braces redone and taken out, and yes, I do have clothes on. So this is gonna be like a small vlog thing. I'm gonna try and make it small, a small video, because I need to do a makeup video that was supposed to go up yesterday, but I didn't because I had my braces done and I got curly hair today, and I had it yesterday as well. I do need to have a shower today, and I need to shave today. So yes, and I didn't really get much sleep last night because my mouth is just really, really hurting me. So yeah, I actually woke up I think 11:30, something like that, but that's because I didn't have a lot of sleep last night and I couldn't because my mouth is killing me like mad. There will be a braces update coming soon, just not yet because my mouth is still sore and I don't really want to be talking in front of a camera right now because of the braces. But you guys understand, and I did put that on my Instagram story yesterday, and yes, thank you guys for understanding. So I've just done the clothes, I've put a washer on already, I've sorted out the clothes. I did have a clip showing you of me putting away the clothes, but somehow I lost the footage and it got deleted somehow, I don't know why. But I just let you guys update for you guys that I've put away, well, I haven't put away the clothes yet because I'm filming at the moment, but after once I filmed I will put them away, hopefully have a shower. And sorry if there's like a lot of bloopers in this video because I haven't filmed in 3 days, so yeah. And my new mirror came, I will put a clip in somewhere in this video of showing you guys the mirror. I put up a picture in my last vlog, so yeah, I can't really talk properly yet because of the braces, so sorry if this video is boring and anything, and if you guys can't understand me, that's why. But there is a clip in this video somewhere about the mirror. It's just a montage bit with music and stuff. Okay, so update, I was washing up and I accidentally cut myself with a knife, and that's the result of it. I can hardly move my thumb. Ignore the noise in the background. I'm trying not to cry right now, but I can't help it, so ignore that. It hurts, I can hardly move it. I told my mum and she's gonna buy some plasters for me. So yes, I can't go in the shower because of it. Because I don't want to damage it even more, so I'm not going to go in the shower today. I'll see how it is tomorrow. And it was bleeding like a lot, but not a lot, but yeah, sorry if this vlog is all over the place. This is my right in hand. I can hardly move my thumb right now. So sorry for the vlog thing being like this. I can't have it, so when my finger heals up, or thumb or whatever heals up, I will do more videos. I just wanted to get this one out there to let you guys know how I was going on and getting on and stuff. Makeup video will probably be up next week now because of what happened today. This vlog will probably be up tomorrow, don't know yet. But the time is currently 8:28 on the dot, coming up for nearly 8:30. But yes, apart from that, It does hurt, but not a lot. I texted my next door neighbour to see if she can give me a plaster. So I'm just waiting for a text back to her, but mom's getting plastered anyways. But yeah, that was the little update for you guys. Sorry if the camera is shaky and I don't really know what to say because it really, really hurts. But yeah, so I can't wash up knives from now on, which is why this happened. So I can't wash any sharp mice ever because of that. So yeah, I'll update you guys later on or when I go to bed, and I'll probably end the vlog when I go to bed anyways, so I can edit this and put it up tomorrow. There will be a little montage thing of my makeup that I use. It's a little sneak peek of what I use. That was a blooper. But yes. So basically what I did, I'd done the clothes, I'd done the washing up, had some food. I don't know why I can't talk today, but just ignore it because I'm trying to talk and I can't right now because I'm in lots of pain with that. But yes, I tried to film like the intro part where I say, "Hi, it's Ellie, welcome back to my YouTube channel." I tried to do it on a new stand and it wasn't working, so yeah, I would probably be on my bed when I'm filming or like this, or just over there. I have actually cleared that bit and put some of it down into the store thing. There will be a little video about what I put in there, how much it was, and why I need it and stuff like that. But that won't be for a while because I need that to heal up. I don't even know if I need stitches, but my mum said that it doesn't really need stitches as far as she is concerned. But if it starts bleeding out again, I will have to call my mum. So yeah, wish me luck with that because I don't know how it's going to turn out. So yes, I want to see how I go through it tonight. And if it gets worse throughout the night, I'll probably update you guys on that tomorrow. I don't know yet. But yes, that is it for now. The little update. I'll update you guys, like I said, when I go to bed. So yes, and I'm not going to have a shower tonight because of what I just said. But yes. So yeah, there we have it. So this vlog is like so boring. I have nothing really to update you guys on. And I need to do like so many videos, but I haven't really had time to do it. So this is just a little vlog thing for you guys now until I'm able to do those videos, you know what I mean? So yes, and you will see on my Instagram story that I said I was doing a YouTube video, which is this one, and I'll probably put it right here, or you guys can see on my Instagram, which I'll probably suggest you guys to see on my Instagram about that. But yeah, sorry if my voice is so quiet and everything, it's because I don't know why. I don't even know why I'm so quiet in this video. So yes, that is it. I hope you guys understand why all this is happening and why I'm so quiet, because of my little brother in the background. Oh my gosh, I just raised one eyebrow. I've never done that before. That's so cool. I've never done that before. I raised one eyebrow. Like, damn, that's crazy. But yes. I don't know if I'm going to end this video here or when I go to bed. I don't know yet. So you guys have to stay tuned for that little clip. So far it's not bleeding out a lot, which is good, but yes, that is it for now, guys. So I'll see you guys in whenever I talk to you guys. So okay, so the time is currently 10:45, and I just want to give you guys a quick update before I leave this vlog. It has been bleeding more, unfortunately, so I've got a waterproof plaster on. I'm going to see how it goes. And Yes, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe down below. What video you guys want me to do next. And I'm sorry this video is like so rubbish. Like, I know this video is rubbish. I just want to put something out there for now until this gets better so I can do makeup videos. But yes, it has been a very busy day today, so I'm going to end this vlog here. I've already like started to edit this video already today, so I haven't got a lot of editing to do, which is fantastic, really, really good. But yes, I don't know what to do now, so I'm gonna go. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe down below, people, and ring that notification bell for more videos so you guys know when I next up.